So this one is called the Over the Shoulder Maxi Dress.
He want my number, had to hit him with the mm-mm.
Hey, what's up, B-Ladies? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a new Rev Dolls dress try-on haul. They have a ton, you guys. A ton of cute new arrivals on their website. Perfect for the fall and the winter. Yeah, I went ahead and picked out a couple dresses. I think I have like 5 or 6 dresses. Very affordable. Rev Dolls is always having deals on their website. All the links to the items I will be showing you guys will also be linked down below as well. So let's go ahead and jump right into the try-on haul. I'm just gonna start with this dress. It's easy. I already have it on. This one is called the Waiting for Tonight Knit Mini Dress, I believe. And I got this one in a size 2X. You never shop at Rev Dolls, you guys. Rev Dolls is a true plus size brand. So their pieces fit very true to size. So when I tell you I'm a 2X, I'm a 2X. Unless I'm getting like a crop top or like a jacket or something, then I'll switch it up. So yeah, this dress I got here is a size 2X. It is a knit material. It's like that sweater material. It is like a heavy material as well. So it's gonna be really good for when it gets really cold outside. It's already getting chilly. I don't have a lot of dresses that are made for like chilly weather. I'll really have to layer them, but these type of dresses, you guys, you don't really have to do that because they're already a thicker material. The color, let's get into the color because you guys have always seen that this is my color. I really love this mustard color. I think it's gorgeous on me. And it honestly looks really good on a lot of people. So yeah, I love this color. I'm not sure if they have this dress in other colors. They might have, but there's so many options on there. You're gonna find a color that you like, trust me. And the material itself is super stretchy. It even has like a little pattern on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it has like little patterns on it. It kind of reminds me of like Christmas or something. So super cute, almost looks like a little present or something wrapped up. It's really cute. This one is called the New Girl Hooded Mini Dress in a size 2X. The inside of this dress, you guys, is so soft. Like, it is so cozy. This would be perfect for like a movie night, like if you're going to the movies or something. This would be really cozy to wear. I love the color. It's so pretty. It does have a hood on it as well, and the hood has like little ears on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it has like little ears. I just thought that was so cute. I just noticed it when I was about to put it on. I was like, that's different. It's like a basically like a sweatsuit in a dress. It has this detail here in the front area where it kind of like hugs your waist area, which I thought was really neat. It is a little snug, but if you like more of an oversized look, definitely go ahead and go up a size. It does have a ruching on the side too. It is mini, but I feel like this mini is a good mini. Here's the back of the outfit. I love how it kind of like gathers here in the back and kind of just like hangs over. I really, really like that. And I have some like sneakers that's like iridescent, and I think that that'll look really, really nice with this. So let's move on. I seen this on the website and I was just like, I don't know how this is gonna look on me, but I am so happy that I got this. This is cute. I see myself definitely wearing this out, especially like if I'm with my family or like, you know, I'm going to like lunch or like a little early dinner or something. I could definitely see myself wearing this. So this one is called the Queen's Vow Turtleneck Dress. I will put the name on the screen. I got this in a size 2X and I love the way it fits. I feel like Rev Dolls material that they use is heaven sent. Like, their material is always great quality. It always lasts forever, like a freaking lifetime. I have so many pieces from them that I've had for years, okay? It goes without saying, I'm always impressed with their quality. They're really good for like basic pieces as well. And I definitely feel like this is kind of like a basic piece that you can take and then make like something so like just magical and just beautiful, okay? Even though it looks nice by itself. So it is a long dress. I think they consider this a maxi dress. I can't remember. Like I said, it'll be on the screen. But I just love this dress. Something about it, I think it's because the way it fits. Like, it's tight here at the top, so it kind of gives me like bodysuit vibes. Flares out at the bottom, it hugs my waist. You guys know I hate when stuff like just looks big and oversized on me because it makes me look bigger. I really enjoy stuff that's gonna help bring out my shape, okay? Because I really love my shape. So this dress definitely does that. I don't know what contraption they use, but like I said, bodysuit gets tight here and it kind of just flares. It hugs everything it's supposed to hug, okay? It does have pockets too. I love a good pocket, okay? Here's the back. It's just a plain black dress, but like I said, you can definitely dress it up. I'm gonna give you guys a little sneak peek. I do have another Rev Dolls haul coming. I believe in a couple weeks. Just want to show you guys one of the items, okay? So you have to tune in for the haul if you want to see the rest. I got this belt, and I've been wanting a oversized belt or like a thick belt forever. I found one on RevDolls, girl. Y'all always asking me where you can get belts for plus size girls, for girls that are thicker, girls that have stomachs. RevDolls, amongst other places, but RevDolls, okay? Something like this, it would look really nice with because it is plain. Adding the belt did it so much justice. I just wanted to show you guys that you can definitely dress these pieces up. All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and move on to the next look. Here is the next dress. So this one, you guys, you are supposed to wear with the strapless bra, but I'm not changing my bra, okay? I'm just not. So I think it's called the Timeout Velvet mini dress. I will have the name on the screen. I got this dress in a size 2X, and you guys, I love this color. This royal blue color, everything. The color is so pretty. The fact that it's in this velvet material just makes it even better. So, I don't know if you guys can tell, but it is like a wrap style. It does have like a little opening here. I do have shaper on, so hopefully you guys can see that, but it's like the black area right here. You wrap this part around your breast area and just cover your tatas. It's really, really pretty. I love the material. Of course, it's super soft, super luxe feeling. This dress looks very expensive, in my opinion. Definitely wear this to like a holiday party. If you have one you're gonna go to. I think that this dress would be perfect for that type of event. It is so pretty, so sexy, but it's not doing too much, okay? It is a little skank because you do have like a little stomach showing or whatever, but it's not bad. And on me, I don't even know if my stomach will show because you guys know my torso is kind of short. And everything just gathers and it doesn't look like I have a two-piece on at all. So this is not a two-piece though. This is actual dress and it just has that opening, okay? Look how tight fitted this is. It's tight at the bottom, but you definitely can walk. You don't gotta worry about that. So yeah, here's the back. Excuse the tag. But yeah, here's what the back looks like. Something about this color, especially for the holidays, that just is everything to me. So, like I said, I got this in a 2X. Let me know what you guys think. I'm definitely feeling this. I'm definitely gonna keep it around. If I go to any like holiday events or holiday parties, I think I'm gonna wear this. Like, this is the dress I'm wearing. So this one is called the Over the Shoulder Maxi Dress. I got this in a size 2X. Guys, this is so pretty. I love this color. I don't know, it's something about this crush velvet material, this look. I don't know, I just think it's so fancy and so luxe. It is the season for these type of dresses. Perfect for holiday parties, okay? So I had to put a couple of them in my try on haul, okay? This one is a drape over the shoulder. If you guys see anything poking, that's my brow. I just literally tucked it in there so it wouldn't show. So anyway, it has long sleeves and it gets really tight here on the wrist area right here. As you guys can see, it's really loose here at the top and it kind of hugs the waist and it gets really tight around the midsection and then all the way down. So yeah, I would consider this like a bodycon maxi dress. Here's the back. She cute. I love. You guys know I love anything that's gonna be off the shoulder, anything that's gonna like, you know, show off right here. And it's not gonna make you cold because it's not like a whole lot showing, but it's just enough, okay? I like that it just hangs here in the back and in the front. I don't know what you would call that, but I really just like that look. I just think it's so like, I don't know, like you go into like a little ball or something. Let's move on to the last fit. I have another knit dress. It's actually pretty similar to the first one I showed you guys, but it's just a maxi, okay? So let's go ahead and put her on. RevDolls has so many nice colors on their website. Fashion is really different. They have just colors on colors, different styles, just different stuff that you wouldn't find anywhere else. So I really, really love that about them. So anyway, let's go ahead and put this last dress on. So here is the final dress, you guys. This one is called the Get It Right Maxi Knit Dress in a size 2X. So this is just like the very first one I showed you guys, but just in a maxi dress. I really enjoyed the first one that I had, but this is just cute. Like, the fact that it's a maxi dress is just everything. So it does go all the way down to my feet. I'm about 5'6", so you guys, I feel like I'm pretty tall, and it's really long on me. It has long sleeves, they fit good. As far as the material, it is a knit material, so that's just a given, but oh my god, like the fact that it's a maxi, like that's what's just so cute to me. And they did have this dress in other colors as well, so Here's the back of her. So this would be really cute for like Thanksgiving because of the color, in my opinion. Since they are so cozy and comfortable, I would definitely even wear this Black Friday shopping as well, because it definitely is just like effortless and cute, you know? I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. So let me know if you guys ever shop at Rev Dolls and you know how you feel about them. If you're gonna try anything from this haul as well, okay? So I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye.